But it's important to know that spiritually, what the devil wants to do is he wants to separate you from the Spirit of God. If he ever can get you off to yourself, then that's when you start to challenge who you are. Have you ever found yourself standing in the mirror and questioning yourself? Why are you here? Why are you accepting some of this stuff that's being done to you?
My love, I have lost you. I find myself at places we've been, trying to hold on to the blurred memories. All I have left I try and forget, but these visions, they plague me like a curse. I remember the falls in the woods. You called them Eden. The river flowed through us, connecting us, our energies rippling through the universe. I find myself secluded, alone. I wake up in strange places. How did I get here? Who are these people? Is this real? I'm losing myself. And I feel your touch. I hear your voice.
Любимый, вернись в Эден.
I feel a roaring inside of me, a light guiding me. I feel that every moment of my existence has been a pattern, every molecule of the universe spiraling and falling into place, leading me to this very moment. Fighting the shadows who so desperately chase me. I feel light shining down upon me, guiding the way. Show me where to go. Show me where to find myself again. This beating life that has been ripped from my body, I understand it all. The innocence, the cruelty, and the fiery inferno of blood rushing through the veins of reality. It's a circle, and sometimes if you're lost, someday, you may find what you're looking for.